An academy is providing daily T20 free practice tests for both the TS and APMCET. It has started on November 2nd. Week 1 contains biology, zoology, physics, chemistry, mathematics. In week 1, there will be 5 quizzes. In week 2, there will be 5 quizzes. And in week 2, quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics, chemistry and mathematics. And week 4 quiz started on November 23rd and it will end on 29th of November. There will be 4 quizzes. So the quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics and chemistry. Don't forget to enroll for an academy and make sure you give this free practice test so that you can analyze your performance and work on its improvement. And hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss Byju's recruitment positions. Like Byju's is offering a job for freshers. Even if you are finally a student or even if you are just passed out candidate by having any graduation degree with you. So that's all you need. You can happily apply for this Byju's job. So in this video, we are going to see all the details about that. So make sure you watch this video till the end. And also don't forget to like this video. Let's help this video reach at least 10k likes. So now let's begin this video without any delay. So coming to the Byju's. Byju's is recruiting students of final year or just passed out student. And this job has no experience required as you are just a past student, college passed out. As it is accepting the applications from the students, it is asking no experience. And coming to the age limit, there is no specific age limit. You can be of any age, but still you are eligible for applying this job. And coming to the position name, the position name is Operations Associate. Okay, Operations Associate is the name of the job role. Coming to the skills required, you should have few skills before applying to this job specially, which is good written and communication skills. You should have very good written skills. You should be able to communicate very well. You should have really, really good communication skills, and you should also have problem solving skills. If there is any problem, you should use your logical thinking and you should be capable of bringing out the solution for that problem. And you should also have negotiation skills. You should have a good command and you should be able to convince the opposite person. Okay, so all these are the required skills. And coming to the technical knowledge, candidates must have a good knowledge in MS Office. That's all you need, nothing else from this. If you are good at MS Office, if you are good with MS Office, then you can happily go and apply for this job. Coming to the salary package, the students of final year or the students who have just passed the graduation and still waiting for their education certificate, that package for them, the package will be 4 lakh per annum. Once you submit your academic degree certificate or graduation certificate, then your package will increase after completion of training, your package will increase to 5 lakh per annum, and additionally you will be getting 1 lakh bonus per annum. This is wonderful opportunity. Just go through the official site of Byju's and don't forget to register for this job opportunity. This is one of the best opportunity which has no age limit, which just needs a graduate, which accepts any graduation, which needs minimal skills which just requires MS Office knowledge. So that's all for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends.